doing load tests on them all. Will we be seeing a... Matt already lost the plot, Joseph. Matt already lost the plot a little while ago. I was playing trains. Playing with the toy trains. Oh, we've even got track IR. I totally forgot to check that. Hello, you wait for the arrival of train to couple. Go to reverse point as soon as signal changes. After shunting works here, you go to Nordstadt 203 with the free wagons. Right. Okay, where are we? We are here, and we cannot proceed until this train has come in. Meanwhile, we will enjoy the scenery. I forget to close TSL bar. It's closed now. Hey Rubin, I haven't looked at your pics yet. I will do though. Oh, we have white lights. We are pulling forward to the reverse point and then coming back. Oh, and we're going to couple to can't quite see whether I'm supposed to couple to all of them. Okay, let's move forward. How old is this route? This route is Hamburg-Hanover. It was included in TS 2014 Hamburg Hanover. Stopping in here. Freight wagons, push them back to 44, drop off the tank wagon, go back to 33. I'm trying to work out exactly what I need to couple to here. Go to Nordhaven 33 and couple freight wagon. Am I coupling one or all of them? Zactobos, what do I actually do? I'm a producer, which means that my role is to oversee the production of particularly the next gen train simulator. Looking at all the teams and what they're doing and trying to help them produce an awesome game. Oh, and as Dave says, apparently I make teas and coffees as well. Oh, I thought we were going to lose that. Right. Go to Nordhaven 44 and drop off the tank wagon. Okay. I need to go forwards then, according to that. I've got no signal. The point's bringing me into 37. So I need to go forwards and come back because the dispatcher's not running me backwards that way. So I'm going to have to go forwards. All right, fair enough. Not tell you in the instructions list. Well, the instructions list just says couple freight wagon, and then under here a couple freight wagon. I assume it's a German English translation issue and they mean plural. Otherwise this isn't going to work. Signal is clear up ahead. No, it isn't. Oh, it's going to be interesting. I've got red lights everywhere. How's this supposed to work? Right, have I got the road in front? A little bit of a ways. Oh, I'm completely confused. How is this supposed to go? APX Cobra, thanks for the follow. Much appreciated. And that's definitely denied. I might need to just jump into the editor real quick and just clarify what I'm supposed to do here, because... I have not got enough room in front of this signal to get those cars out of there. And the dispatcher's not doing that. Right, I'm going to have a look on the instructions, because I don't understand this. Good evening, BNSF. No, I'm not going to spad it, eh, Ruben? I'm going to look at the instructions, find out what I actually need to do. Right. Play a train. Go to the reverse point, go back to Nordhoven 33. Oh, we are literally just picking up one wagon. And then we're dropping off a different wagon. Oh, I'm completely confused. How is that supposed to work? Ah, because he's told it you're only picking up one wagon, it thinks you can fit in there. Ooh-eck. That I don't see how that could possibly work. What's happened here is that there's a shortcut some people do, which normally works, whereby you only mark off one of the wagons when you want a couple to it. But actually, that completely confuses the dispatcher. And when you do a couple to, you need to make sure you include all of the wagons. So if I mark that, you see that's 20041. So if I get rid of that, do that, and bring in that, and then 002 is the ER20. So let's get rid of the ER20. I guess it doesn't help that those wagons have moved since the beginning of the scenario either, but so that now populates that list correctly. And I need to go and drop off all of them, I'm assuming. In 44, not just the tank wagon. Where is that? 15. So is that those three? 684, 684, 29. Yep. And then having picked those up, we go back to 22. There's 165. Go to Nordstadt. Oh, I see. So we pick up two consistor wagons. They'll be fine. They'll be fine. What I need to do is just make sure those are okay. Let's see what this does, shall we? Oh, it says change appointment ship. Yeah, that's because the dispatcher's confused. That's why it's not working. Let's see what this does. See what this does. I'll wait for the ER20 to come in. Yeah, so we could manually change it and push that back into there. We'll try that. Let's just see what happens, shall we? Yeah, whenever you do a couple two, make sure you select every wagon that must be coupled to, not just the specific one that you couple to. The objective, the other, because what happens is the game maintains a list of what it thinks the consistor's got, and if you say couple to one wagon, you should only be coupling to one wagon. Otherwise, technically, you're failing the scenario because you bring wagons with you that you weren't asked to bring with you. Me have a look at the workshop page as well. Right, let's see what happens now if I pull forward. Okay, yeah, he is saying to manually push it back. Right, couple of freight wagons. Headlights. Right, we shall see what happens when I couple up. Yeah, I see the screenshot. Thanks for that. Right, go to Nordhaven 44. Now, just out of interest, that's white. That isn't still. Ah, no, see now it's routed me all the way over here to do the change round. You see the different path it's going to take me from where we were going before? Because now it knows I've got a longer train and I need room to get it back into. Looks like that line has been set. Let's try doing it the way the scenario editor wants me to do it. If that doesn't work, then we'll do it the way the author says to do it. Just being difficult now. Hi there, CSX2057. I am good, how are you? Do I prefer freight or passenger? I like a good mix of the two. Oh, you're talking to Southern Pacific Railway. Apologise. Butting in where I'm not wanted. BMJ Epic, I've got no idea what that sentence means, my friend. Stop obs than picky, yo. Oh, stop obs from picking up the mouse. No, I'm using the mouse. Last time I turned the mouse off, people wanted it back on again, so... Notice how the switch has now changed? CSX, any words about the Amtrak Acela returning? I haven't got any news on that, I'm afraid. Right. We have a white light at the end of the siding. Aha! We are now working correctly. This appears to be doing a better job. Evening MC6443, how are you? I'm not entirely sure, I guess these are fuel tankers, BNSF. And there's some boxes, I think. These ones as well. Just realised the instructions said just to drop off the tank cars, so. I've set the instruction to say drop everything off, so. We're just going to drop everything off, because that's what the instruction now says. That's not what the original author had intended, though. I do apologise for messing your scenario about, Ron. Have you seen the new KLM livery? No, I haven't. Alright, we're routed into the right siding now. Do helper units on freight trains have drivers? Depends on the trains. Modern trains generally wouldn't, older trains would, because they didn't have radio control. Getting double-headed steam trains to work properly must have been... Yeah, they use the whistle to communicate with each other. Imagine if we got two at the front and one at the back, banking. Even worse. A class 150 tutorial bowling lift lover. Okay, can add it to the list to do. Where am I on the route? I'll have a look. We're in Hanover. I'll show you on the route in a minute. Right. It just says drop off the tank wagons, but as I've changed the instructions specifically drop off a certain set of wagons, it's got to drop. I have to drop all of them off, unfortunately. Right, 0.5 and 2. Okay, it's in front of us. No, we haven't got to drop anything else off. We're just coupling now until we get to the end. So we're fine. Having pushed those cars in, we've now got to get two cuts of cars and take them out. And then stop somewhere. Otherwise I'd have abandoned the scenario by now and fixed it again. Fixed my fix. Got white lights. You like the London commuter feel, do you, BNSF? I think all the different... One of the things that I'm really keen to put forward, and why I run all sorts of things and not just necessarily my favourites, is because there are so many different feels to all the different railroads that, around the world. They are... even if you're... you shouldn't relate to the British railroads the way in an American style, because they're not like that. They're almost a different sort of thing. It's just vehicles on rails is about all they share. So it's worth looking at them. Learn how to drive them. Appreciate them for their uniqueness. This is where we are, by the way. We're wimbling around in the southern part of the route. Right, now we are down to Nordhaven 15. Groundbreak, great British face. Does this have PZB and other systems? I believe it has PZB, yes. It doesn't have CIFA, I don't think, and it doesn't have LZB for fairly obvious reasons. You're not getting this thing up to 160 kilometers now. Right, go to Nordhaven 2. A light, good. So a class 37. Oh yeah, awesome. It's really good when you spot one of those old bits of traction. Hey Ruben, TPTS is after this. Hi Lightola, welcome. Big being kid, when shunting in a major yard like this, are the train crew responsible for switching tracks or are they in touch with the signal watch? There is normally a signal controller. Am I going to crew for the DRS open day? It's not something I'd plan to do, no. Back to Nordhaven 2. As Ben de la Torre says, both the train crew and the box are responsible. Quite correct. Can you make a message go up? Yeah, you can be an SF if you watch, if you set a trigger up, actually a condition, and every time it fires, you just check the state of AWS warn count, the controller, or AWS at least. If you check the state of AWS warn count, and if that goes to 1, then pop a message up. We're now into Nordhaven 22. Good night, Danish bacon lover. Welcome, darkness. Is this the only diesel loco for Germany? No. There's the 294, the 266, the two. Oh, there's two other German shunters. I can't remember the names, the numbers of. One of them is the Voith Graviter. The other one's a smaller one than this, an older one, 361 or something like that. There's also BR628, which is a German DMU. BR442 Talent 2, which is another DMU. V200, yep, it's another diesel loco. 218, yep, it's another one. Lots of diesel locos in Germany. Two, three, two, yeah, quite correct. Oh, and the 323, yes, that little thing. ICTD is another one. Right, Nordstad 203, which is all the way over there, so got to run around. Okay. Ease our way out of the yard now. What class are the Virgin trains on the East Coast Main Line with a loco at each end? You're either talking about the HSTs, or the, where are we going? It's going the right way. Looks like it. Good. It's either the HSTs, or you're talking about the 90, the Intercity 225 sets. The diesel or electric, Francois? Send a picture. So we've got Twitch Place train sim after this, and have a look at Railway Roundabout, which is a workshop route. I had a look at this, fascinating actually, it's really interesting, fictional design. A couple of train spotting scenarios, Shildon and Warrington Central, only about 10 minutes each. Finish off with a run on Adriana County. Yeah, Volvo truck I know, class 91 sets, so a local on one end. How do you have AI trains couple? Issue it the same commands you would give to a player train, couple to front, couple to back. Just make sure that the consist you're coupling to hasn't moved since the beginning of the scenario. In a bit, Railroad fan, or Railroad. Electric, Baldwin 7, electric. Get an AI collision error. Is that not just a warning though? You might just be able to ignore it. Oh, he's suggesting scenarios with Alfaba. Yeah, you can't go wrong with an Alfaba scenario. Mr. Trainco, is the consist the AI is coupling to, has it moved or been coupled to or in any way touched at all since the beginning of the scenario? That 203. Well, it ought to work then, Mr. Trainco. If it's never been moved, then there should be no problem coupling to it. I don't know what to say there then. Yes, Tom Burke scenarios are another good one. GWR start, always hype for a bit of GWR. Always hype. Mean at me. I'm just hyped for praise. It's sad, really. Even for me, it's pretty sad. It's not my red light. Stop panicking. What is it then, Mr. Schrenker? Well, she all the time, mate, all the time. They're just suggestions. New Japanese route is excellent. I see you two over there. Hey, Amtrak Master. Oh, nice Agseek, that sounds interesting. Volvo Trucker, you need to talk to Dovetail if you want to make requests from them. Right, well done. You're driving to here. Thank you. So there, that was Shunting of the Snow Day by Ron Futart. Okay, let's switch to changing route. Coming up next, it's down to you. Find the scenario. This has a fixed time limit of